Hey guys, I'm making a simple pineapple fried rice. For the sauce, I'm using maple syrup, veggie broth, rice wine vinegar, tamari, ginger, garlic, and a touch of sesame oil. And on to the rice. I'm chopping up red onion and pineapple, and over medium heat, I'm gonna saute my onions and peas. And then I'm gonna add my pineapple, some jasmine rice, give that a stir, add my sauce, mix that together, and enjoy. Like and subscribe for more nutritious recipes.